This is a 1970 to 72 GTO rust-free door. We've bead blasted and primed it. We don't put plastic in our doors. We let the body man do that. We just make sure it's straight and rust-free.